I was just a little thing. I used to love parades with banners, bands, red balloons, and maybe lemonade. When I came home one May Day, my neighbor's father said, "Them marchers is all commies. Tell me, kid, are you a red?" Well, I didn't know just what he meant. My hair back then was brown. Our house was plain red brick like most others in the town. So I went and asked my mama why our neighbor called me red. My mommy took me on her knee and this is what she said. "Well, you ain't done nothing if you ain't been called a red. If you march or agitate a section, found it red. So you might as well ignore it or love the word instead, 'cause you ain't been doing nothing if you ain't been called a red." When I was growing up, had my troubles, I suppose, when someone took exception to my face or to my clothes, or tried to cheat me on a job or hit me on the head. When I organized a fight back, why, the stinkers called me red. But you ain't done nothing if you ain't been called a red. If you marched or agitated, then you're bound to hear it said. So you might as well ignore it or log the words instead, 'cause you ain't been doing nothing if you ain't been called a red. When I was living on my own, one apartment that I had a lousy, rotten landlord, let me tell you, he was bad. But when he tried to throw me out, I rubbed my hands and said, "You haven't seen a struggle if you haven't fought a red. And you ain't done nothing if you ain't been called a red. If you march or agitated, then you're bound to hear it said. So you might as well ignore it or log the words instead, 'cause you ain't been doing nothing if you ain't been called a red." Well, I kept on agitating, 'cause what else can you do? You're gonna let the sons of bitches walk all over you. My friend said, "You'll get fired hanging with that commie mob. I should be so lucky, buddy, I ain't got a job." And you ain't done nothing if you ain't been called a red. If you marched or agitated, then you're bound to hear it said. So you might as well ignore it or love the words instead, 'cause you ain't been doing nothing if you ain't. Agitating now for 50 years and more, for jobs, for equality, and always against war. I'll keep on agitating as far as I can see, and if that's what being red is, well, it's good enough for me. 'Cause you ain't done nothing if you ain't been called a red. If you march